This is not a test. This is rock and roll. Time to rock it from the Delta to the DMZ. Is that me or does that sound like an Elvis Presley movie? Viva Da Nang. Oh, Viva Da Nang. Da Nang me. Da Nang me. Why don't they get a rope and hang me? Hey, is it a little too early for being that loud? Hey, too late. It's 0600. What's the O stand for? Oh, my God, it's early. Speaking of early, how about that Cro-Magnon Marty Drywitz? Thank you, Marty, for silky smooth sound. Make me sound like Peggy Lee.
AFBN, rocking you from the Delta to the DMZ. AFBN, better than AFVD, which means you have to get a quick shot. We're moving on right now. Here's a little riddle for you. What's the difference between the Army and the Cub Scouts? Cub Scouts don't have heavy artillery. Talking out the field today. Hi, what's your name?
My name's Bob Fever.
Bob, what do you do?
I'm in artillery.
Thank you, Bob. Isn't we play anything for you?
Anything, just play it loud, okay?
And who gave anyone permission to program modern music?
Freddy and the Dreamers.
Over wrong speed. We've got it on the wrong speed. For those of you who are recovering from a hangover, that's going to sound just right.
Let's pull it right back down. Let's try it a little faster.
See if that picks it up a little bit. Let's get up on 718. Those pilots are going right now. I really like the music. I really like the music. I really like the music.
Oh, still a bad song.
Hey, wait a minute. Let's try something.
Let's play this backwards and see if it gets any better.
Woof, this new hit, Freddy is a devil. Woof, this new hit, Freddy is a devil.
Picture a man going on a journey beyond sight and sound. He's left Crete. He's entered the demilitarized zone. All right. Hey, what is this demilitarized zone? What do they mean, police action?
Sounds like a couple of cops in Brooklyn going. No, she looks pretty to me. Hey, whatever it is, I like it because it gets you on your toes better than a strong cup of cappuccino.
What is a demilitarized zone? Sounds like something out of the Wizard of Oz.
Oh, no, don't go in there.
Oh, hee-ho, Ho Chi Minh.
Oh, look, you've landed in Saigon. You're among the little people now.
We represent the Arvern Army, the Arvern Army. Oh, no, follow the Ho Chi Minh Trail. Follow the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
Oh, I'll get you, my pretty! Oh, my God, it's the Wicked Witch of the North. It's Hanoi Hannah!
Now, little G.I., you and your little Tunu, too! Ah!
Adrian, what are you doing, Adrian?
Oh, Hannah, you slut. You've been on everything but the Titanic. Stop it right now. Hey, hi, can you help me? What's your name?
My name's Roosevelt Lee Roosevelt.
Roosevelt, what town are you stationed in? I'm stationed in Poontang. Well, thank you, Roosevelt. What's the weather like out there?
It's hot. Damn hot. Real hot. Hot in this is my shorts. I can cook things in it. Little crotch pot cooking.
Well, can you tell me what it feels like? Fool, well, it's hot. I told you again. Were you born on the sun? It's damn hot. You can be a little thing. I saw it so damn hot. I saw one of those little guys in the orange robe burst into flames. It's that hot. You know what I'm talking about. Well, what do you think it's going to be like tonight? It's going to be hot and wet. That's nice if you're with a lady, but it ain't no good if you're in the jungle.
Something real special right now. We've got our traffic report up there on the Ho Chi Minh Trail. How's it going up there?
Adrian, it's not going exactly well. There's a water buffalo jackknife up there. It's not a very pretty picture. There's horns everywhere. I don't know what to say. We're going to maybe drop in a little napalm there and try and cook him down. Maybe a little barbecue.